Hi everyone, this is Amit and you're watching my channel Information and Educational Videos. In this video, I am going to discuss about the marks versus rank of UPSEE or UPTU 2020, which was held on 20th of September this month. So watch this video till the end to get corresponding rank of your corresponding marks. So if you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel so that you will get information on this exam in future also, such as counseling related information and college on lower rank. So just subscribe my channel so that you will get such type of notification in future also. And if you have any doubt, do ask in the comment section. And for many video on JEE Main, WBJ, Comet K, UPSEE, check the I button as well as the description box. So let's start the today's video. Marks versus rank. For a marks greater than 550, your rank will be less than 10. And for a marks range 525 to 550, your rank will be under 50. And for 500 to 525, your rank will be under 100. And for 470 to 500, your rank will be under 200. And for the marks 450 to 475, your rank will be under 500. And after this video, I will make video on which type of college you will get based on your marks. So just subscribe my channel so that you will get notification of that video, and stay tuned for the next video. And for the marks in 425 to 450, your rank will be under 1500. Now for the marks range 400 to 425, your rank will be less than 4000 rank. Now for the marks range 375 to 400, your rank will be under 6000. For 350 to 375, your rank will be under 9000. For 325 to 350, your rank will be under 13000. And for 300 to 325, your rank will be under 17000. And for 275 to 300, your rank will be 23000, under 23000. And one more thing I will tell you, that next I will make video on the counseling process, how to do the counseling so as to get the best college of your particular rank, that means the college that you deserve on your rank, how you can get that after doing a good counseling. So I will guide you through the counseling, how to do a good counseling. So just subscribe my channel and stay tuned for the next video. For the marks range 250 to 275, your rank will be under 30000. For 225 to 250, under 37000. And for 200 to 225, your rank will be under 45000. And for 175 to 200, your rank will be under 55000. And for 150 to 175, your rank will be under 65000. If you get a marks of 150 to 250, then don't worry, you can get a good college for your corresponding rank. So don't worry, if you do the counseling wisely, you can get a good college on lower rank also, but the condition is to do a good counseling. And to do a good counseling, you need a guide, and I will guide you through all the way. So just subscribe my channel so that you will get notification, and join to me on my Instagram. I will provide the link so that I can help you in any doubt that you are facing regarding the college selection or counseling. Thanks. If you like this video, please share. share this video to your friends and also like this video. Thanks.